two-sport California state champion Christian Lavelle left nothing to chance during his recruitment.
Recruiting for me was more me reaching out to coaches on Twitter and them coming to the school. I actually reached out to ASU. I wasn't expecting anything to happen. I mean, they just wanted to come out and see me practice, watch me lift, kind of do some things. And then once they came out and watched me, they're like, all right, yeah, we want this kid. We think he'd be a great fit for our program, and kind of started from there.
If a demonstrated track record of winning makes someone a great fit, Lavelle is the poster child. His Mission Viejo football teams went 38-1 while he started and was the captain in his senior year. But there's more. Last month, he upset the form charts and won the state discus title. Just 7 months after a major injury, his success can be directly attributed to the culture set by the Diablos and their coach, Bob Johnson.
He just takes things very serious for a young man in high school. He's beyond his years. So that's why we were so good for the 4 years he was here.
When I was looking up to our seniors, we were never satisfied with, we went undefeated that year and we were still not satisfied with every game. We came back on Saturdays, got better, went over what we did wrong.
A leader would be the first one that comes to mind. Hard worker, talented, aggressive, all those kind of things. I mean, he does a lot.
Lavelle used the discus as an opportunity to escape the rigorous demands of football while still maintaining his competitive edge.
It was definitely a good break from football, and it was something that I could be competitive in for myself, just to continue to have that competitive drive with another sport. And it's more of an individual thing where it was different. I've never really done a sport like that before.
Christian's track record of success is matched by his position coach at ASU, Antonio Pierce, a Super Bowl winning ex-NFL linebacker, whom Christian faced twice when Antonio was heading up rival high school, Long Beach Poly.
He's a big supporter of mine, so we definitely were excited when we heard he was getting the job and Coach Edwards was getting the job.
Christian will have a front row seat for Herm Edwards' inaugural campaign as the Devils' head coach. He will be a gray shirt, which means he can start participating in football activities this winter. But that does not prevent him from setting lofty goals himself.
I want to start my 4 years, become all Pac-12, all conference, like defensive player of the year, maybe. So definitely setting big standards for myself, which I think is possible to hit. Just got to work hard, that's all.